Using the clearing selection filter, you can exclude external selection for a selected field. When you select clear selection, any selections currently made in another chart for the selected field are ignored. Selections made on that field within this chart will be reflected in another chart, however. For this example, create the first visualization by adding sales as a measure and region as a dimension. Then, change the visualization type by selecting the donut chart from the visualization panel. After that, drag and drop the region field under Filters. Filter the visualization with the values Germany, Japan, and Spain. Since we do not want selections made in other chart for region to impact this chart, add another filter by dragging and dropping the region field under Filters. Select the Clear Selection option from the drop-down menu. By doing this, other region selection outside this chart will not impact the chart. For example, create another chart adding the dimension region and then add city as a dimension and sales as a measure. Now, exiting from the editing mode, you can see that selecting the region in the table will not impact the sales per region donut chart that used the clear selection filter. However, if we make selection on that field within the donut chart, this will be reflected in other charts. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!